We're heading straight to news out of Montgomery County, where a building fire is displacing residents. County Fire and Rescue reported that fire around 6:40 tonight. Officials say it happened on 327 King Farm Boulevard in Rockville. That's a five-story residential building on your screen. Fire and Rescue say that the fire happened on the fifth floor. They say five apartments are facing water damage.